We back with the pit people. We back with the pit people.
We take out the cage and do some jobs.
I think I want to do this one. The firemen. Attack of the firemen, the left one.
Yeah. The beaches of Moltenzia are being frozen by invaders. So let's do that.
Oh, I didn't want to be driver. You be driver.
Okay.
There we go. It's whoever goes first is the driver, apparently.
No, some fling fighters far away. Where are we going?
I don't know. I kind of thought there would be a...
the Stumps of Mystery! Oh, this looks scary.
What happens if I shoot it? Nothing. The answer is nothing.
Discovery! Federal Cannibal Refuge.
I feel like we shouldn't be here. The map changed.
We gotta find... Did we even like look at what direction we were supposed to be going?
I don't know if it told us. Uh-oh.
Fire!
I can't! It's on cooldown. It's on a very long cooldown. Okay, go. Woo-hoo-hoo!
We going. The Stumps of Mystery! Hey,
we could probably beat him. Do you want to level up?
I don't know.
Or do we just want to go straight for the quest? Okay.
Gotta get the money. I get that muns. Oh, what are you?
Quest. I don't know. Should I shoot him or should we kill him?
Let's kill him. He's glowing. Let's kill him. Look at his head. Go. Oh, God.
Oh, it's a duck?
No, his head is like bent at the neck backwards.
Is it a person head, though?
Oh, look, it's a quest.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll go there. We'll fight this guy first. See where he puts us.
Oh.
Hear the legend of Gwennifer Blobbins.
Sure, three stars should be okay, because one of our available quests was a 3-star.
The heck? I'm sorry, sir. Oh, don't, Jaren, you click through stuff too. I thought this was something weird.
Oh.
Or maybe you saw one of them Gwennifer Blobbins friends. I just please tell me it's just gonna be one guy. Quest items can only be obtained on the world map. Thank you, giraffe. You see children too deep in the 100-furlong forest there. Gwennifer Bobbins plays. A creature called Wispy is her friend. Also kisses and Mr. Gulp. Oh dear God. I want him. You want to get him?
The big guy with the fork hand?
Yeah. Also kisses and Mr. Gulp.
We'll try.
There's Digit and Rabbit and Baby Bird.
Uh-oh. They just keep naming new people.
And don't forget Jelly the Pulp.
I have a feeling this is going to end poorly.
Smelly little fella, he's my very best friend. He's Jelly the Pulp, he has Jelly the Pulp. And now he's going to kill all of you.
Oh, that's...
Now it's time to run away, children. Jelly's name was said 3 times, so he's come to destroy us.
Oh, God.
Alright, so she's an ally for this fight. Okay, defeat Gwennifer Blobbins. Okay, we need to stick together this time. We didn't stick together last time, and it backfired horribly.
Okay, let's go down.
Let's go down? Try to kill
away from the guy who's coming to murder us all.
So we need to kill Gwennifer Blobbins. I don't think we can actually capture anyone, because I think our goal for this mission is just to kill her.
Oh wait, now I can scroll down through people. Why couldn't I scroll down earlier? I think my game just glitched earlier and wouldn't let me scroll down to select people.
Okay.
Digit.
They're moving.
I'm gonna kill Digit. Oh, they can walk through their shit. I didn't realize that. This is gonna be a problem.
Scree, motherfuckers!
Okay, you run down there, you stay there. You can go down there.
I'm down here. You can see where I lock in my stuff from.
Right. Oh, I can't move any further. I'm trying to get down there. Just you're getting there faster than I am.
It seems to be working out pretty well for us. At least the call-up seems to work pretty well. Like we're able to see where the other one's moving.
Yeah. Oi. Okay. You sent me flying like 4 spaces.
You're gonna go over there. Okay, I'm gonna kill Scythe Man if you wanna kill I'm gonna try to kill Scythe Man.
Oh shit, I didn't see Scythe Man there.
I was actually gonna move my bat in there so she can kill. Yeah, that's. I'll move my.
Oh, hold on. Oh, I
oh, you're stunned. Never mind.
Because I can't. Yeah.
Oh, I moved my bat down there to kill him, and he's already dead. Bowman does not die. Oh no, Digit. Think. If you're planning the fight, go after Gwennifer. She'll just reimagine the other ones if you beat him. Okay. There you are. We have to kill her. We have to go after.
And this is where the random targeting really fucks us. Because so far, I think she's always been next to an ally.
Not always. I mean, we've done this to do damage. Okay, you can go right there.
I can't. Oh wait, yeah, I can go there.
Yeah, you're moving away. Okay. Go right there. Okay. I'm trying to surround her as best as I can.
I'm trying to as well. Okay. Oh, that guy.
I mean, we just have to hope we can hurt her enough. Oh yeah, she's half dead. This is going well. Wispy, think.
Wait, who the hell killed Wispy?
I killed Wispy.
Oh, okay. Which one was Wispy? Oh, Wispy was the butterfly.
Okay.
Okay. You can. Sure,
can there. Can I actually move my lady to where the net guy is?
Yeah, go for it.
Because she's my hero, so she does a ton of damage.
Can you move your net chick too?
Okay.
Thank you. Because my ace lady is a high level. She will also deal the damages.
Okay. You need to go
somewhere.
Oh,
I didn't move Cupcake Guy. Where did you go? Oh, he's down there. He's fine.
Hey, she's been netted! What's that sweet helmet blocking?
Oh, how did you get a helmet?
I found one. Okay, okay, who do you want to move into the place of the Mary Poppins lady? I'm probably gonna move my bat because she does more. She's bleeding, so I'm gonna move my bat up there. Because my bat does more damage against bleeding people. So do that. Net the lady could stay there. Where are we moving people to?
I think where I'm at. Moving Horatio up to tank those top left guys.
Hey, she's dead! Level up! Gwennifer Blobbins! Oh, Gwennifer Blobbins! They killed her! Oh, bother. Alright, children, the battle's over. It's time to go home. Aw, do we have to? This sucks. Yes, you little monster. Children, haha, so bloodthirsty. Quest completed.
Okay.
You completed your quest. You choose sleep now, gaining all the quest spoils. Yes?
Wait, hold on. Maybe we can keep fighting and capture one. Is that what it's saying?
Yeah, I think it's the idea.
Yeah, let's try it.
Let's do no. Who do you want?
I don't know. Do we want a big guy? Or do we want Jelly the Pulp?
Up to you. They all seem relatively weak. Like,
yeah, I mean, they're roughly our level.
Yeah, this is also going much easier than the last fight did.
I think I want to take Jelly the Pulp just because they said he was dangerous.
He's don't kill Jelly the Pulp then?
Yeah, don't kill him.
Okay. Go over there. I think I'm good.
That's good enough.
Kill big man, kill big man! Oh, this place is all on fire? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, I don't know what happened, but something lit things on fire.
Fire.
And then just did it again. It might be the butterfly person.
Maybe. Eh.
Okay. Hurry, shoot. Go there. There.
Okay, you. Vampire, you go there. You go there. Should we kill vampire?
Which one's vampire?
No, the butterfly, I mean.
Yeah, kill butterfly.
Swarm the butterfly! Oh, he's dead.
Double kill.
I like double kill.
Oh, I leveled up my cupcake guy.
Yeah, you did. Look at you, cupcake. Good job, cupcake guy. You earned it.
Oh, your cupcake guy.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, okay. Rabbit Man. You need to die. Cupcake Man.
Why won't you let me die?
Wait, stop it, you stupid umbrella lady. Stop it. She's gonna kill this guy.
He's gonna move. Thankfully.
I have a feeling she's gonna chase him down, keep beating him though. Hopefully she doesn't kill
him. Yes, she is. She's chasing him down.
Shit. Maybe I can stop her. Oh, she's stunned, that's why I can't.
Can't move her. Yeah, she just moved up once. Okay. Now it's their turn. Yeah, she's gonna kill him, it looks like.
Alright. Well, that sucks, because now we killed all the other people that I would rather have than these two.
We can just kill them all. I mean, we have enough things. We should be able to. We should be okay. We should be okay to just like kill everyone and go home.
Yeah, we can, but I might as well capture somebody.
We do have another quest. Remember, we could get like a fire person.
Oh, did it not count because I?
Oh no, he's still alive! He's still alive!
I know, but it didn't count the capture because. Everyone else died on that turn.
Yeah, it has to be on a separate turn. I do believe your capture will take priority, though.
That's good.
I'm actually gonna enter, I don't care.
Yeah!
There you got
Jelly the Pulp.
Jelly the Pulp.
Just don't say his name three times, or he'll come murder
you. Jelly the Pulp, Jelly the Pulp, Jelly
the Pulp. Aaron, no, he's coming, he's coming! I like the end level music.
I wouldn't know.
You will eventually. It's good.
This kind of game is kind of like other games. It's slightly worse.
What?
Okay, wait. Okay, before we go on, do we want to heal? No, we aren't even all that damaged. Never mind.
Yeah, I have a Healy camp too.
I do as well. Why would? Oh, it's a little.
It's a what?
You want to stop that man? Unless you want a lumberjack.
I don't know if we were gonna fight him or not. I mean, we just kill
him. This looks like a quest, right?
Looks like something important. Or dangerous.
Fort Ruffage. That's
was a 3-star. Now
I said Let's explore around a little bit. Let's look around a little bit. Maybe we can see if we can find the fire people or whatever the fuck it is.
Isn't something about like a frozen beach or something like
Let's
that?
Let's go north then.
And north was bad. North was where we got fucked up.
Oh, spooky grease.
No, Aaron, no. Aaron, no.
I wanted the coins!
You will die for those coins.
Oh, that looks like a quest.
Yeah, it does. Friendship.
Help Butch the Baker collect some bones to make some bread.
Oh, why do you that... mean... Oh.
Hey there, ladies and gents, want to make some dough? Then help me make some bread out of bones!
That means we're gonna murder.
How rustic! Yeah, I'm glad somebody's keeping the old Cyclops traditions alive. You got that right, mate. I'm turning the dead and buried into the fresh and appetizing. And as luck would have it, we are standing close to a great stinking treasure trove. Let's go.
Are we digging up bodies or are we just murdering? Oh,
oh
I think we have
to go.
Uh-oh. Is this really a 3-star?
There it is. Right here.
Uh-oh.
Objective. Complete. Never
this.
Tell your password to anyone.
What password?
Never.
There isn't a password.
Alright, let's get cracking.
Oh, we're all going to die because this guy wants to. Oh, hello.
Blimey, not like you that lot needed these bones anymore. That was my auntie's grave. Guess we're gonna have to fight our way out of this one, gents. Bust what gravestones you can, and I'll give you a special reward.
Okay, gravestones, got it. So is it we just have to bust as many as we can before we kill everybody,
yeah,
or
no,
we bust them all and we're done?
That's the goal, destroy the gravestones.
Okay.
It looks like spreading out is going to be a bad idea, so let's not.
Okay, I'm going to focus on the top right then, since there's only a couple enemies and then a gravestone.
Okay, I'm going to go this way then. Oh, we should probably stick together. Judging by our other earlier fights have gone, I say we stick together.
That's fine. You want to come join me? We'll
closer
pick off the guys. Let's see how strong they are.
Yes, that is all. That is a very important distinct question. I would like to carry capture one of these guys if we can.
There's not too much of a downside in capturing other than it costs money. So you might as well just capture as much as you can get.
I mean, to be fair, capturing is expensive. I mean, it's $350, and we have not managed to get that much money yet.
Yeah. I feel like we should get money later, though, or like, as we keep doing missions, we should get money.
Mm-hmm. Well, I suppose you took out the Z-Boys before all the graves. Do that, and I'll give you some bonus loot. Okay, so kill the zombies before we kill everything. Make sure Z-Boys is all on the ground when you take out them graves.
Do they keep respawning? That makes it sound like they keep respawning. Okay,
this is going relatively well. Relatively.
Yeah, I mean, it was a 3-star, so I figured we should be able to do it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, do you have that guy right next to you that's like almost dead?
I make no guarantees, because...
The guy above Horatio.
Yeah, Horatio's been stunned there for like the whole game. The whole battle, so he can't really move, and now he has 5 targets to hope that he hits that one.
I mean, you could just move your axe guy like above. Yeah, I'm missing the interaction. I have multiple targets as well.
Run, Horatio. So I guess I'm not stunned, I'm just slowed, so I move one space.
Yeah, one tile.
Every turn.
Double kill, yes.
Alright. Two zombies down.
Yep, we're making teamwork makes the dream work. I need to find some like royalty-free music to put on in the background here. It's really sad without music. Oh no! My net lady's gonna die!
I'm telling you, if I ever decided I wanted to do drugs, I would do them and then play this game.
Play this game. Goodbye, net lady. I mean, I know I let you die, but, like, you got slowed a whole bunch, and I was like, I ain't saving you. Sorry, mate.
Yeah, so I'm glad Horatio on my side was the one who got slowed.
Healer! Yeah, shoot some healing loving juices at her. I mean
that's
frosting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm sure you meant frosting. Yeah, she gonna die. Oh my god, she's still alive.
How much health does she have left?
I don't know.
Can you, like, move your cupcake person to... I don't know if that'll actually... if she'll actually be able to position to heal.
Yeah,
I don't want... I don't know if you want to move it to be vulnerable. I don't know.
If you can move your mace chick, I can be in range to heal.
There you go. The dream will live! I don't think it will be.
Wait, did I not give you water short? Okay.
She will live!
Healed a decent amount.
It did, actually.
We got
they're moving!
Sweet, okay, they're focusing. Okay. I'm gonna kill the guy right there, Esperanza.
Okay.
That one.
I'll just keep whittling away the people we have here. So there's grave markers on the ground. You see that, right? Those make you nervous at all? The fact that they're glowing?
Pretty sure that just means that's where they're going to spawn next.
Maybe. Or if they respawn.
Or spawn soon.
I don't know. So really, I think the issue here is that there's so many of them that it's kind of hard for us to like focus in on like one of them. I don't know.
Oh god, who haven't I moved yet? And see that I have one person I haven't moved.
It was probably Horatio, if I had to take a guess.
Oh, it doesn't count as giving him orders when I actually just don't want him to move.
Yep.
Oh god, that one's wearing a helmet.
Double kill!
Triple kill! Yeah!
Triple kill! Ah! I had F1. What is that?
And there they respond.
Current task, destroy the gravestone. Oh.
Okay, they don't respawn at full health, though, which is nice for us.
Yeah, they respawn mostly dead. Okay, makes our lives a little bit easier.
I guess I didn't kill him last time.
Okay, should we kill all the gravestones except one of them, then?
That's what I'm thinking. I'm going to send my net chick up to the top right to destroy that one.
Top right?
Yeah, there's one at the top right.
No, there isn't.
Right here. They don't... For some reason, they're not showing right now. You can still see the targeters.
No, that's because the baker's already killed them.
Oh. Some bitch.
There's the three at the bottom.
All
right. Let's leave the one in the bottom... Leave the one in the bottom right alive for right now. We'll kill that one last, I guess.
Mm, Okay, you're fine. Yeah, okay, everyone's good numbers.
Oh shit, I didn't realize you were attacking that guy right there. So do you want one of the zombies?
I don't really care.
I don't think I really want one all that much. They seem kind of shitty. To be honest.
Alright, okay. I'm gonna kill the guy right next to my healer.
Okay. It's fair. You have a helmet, so I can't kill you.
Who has a helmet? This one? Wait, which one?
The guy that's right next to my my bat.
That one right there?
Yeah. So you go over there.
I'll try for him. Oh, you can kill him. You just do less damage if you don't have... Whatever. Yeah, you can still hurt him. It's just not good.
I mean, my bat doesn't have swords at all, so he does full damage to... Oh, I wanted a triple kill. We can't because that guy, like... Look at Runner. Look at that fucker Runner. Look at how much fucking health he has. Fuck you.
God, they respawn so fast. Can we kill everything?
I don't know.
I don't know who my next guy is gonna kill, but he's gonna kill somebody.
We need to like lift people all over to like kill to deal with it. Pentakill! Kill! Okay, start moving your hammer chick down toward the last grave.
How hard are they to kill?
It's one shot.
I don't want to use my hammer chick then. I'd rather use her to kill zombies. She's better.
Okay.
Send that chick.
There's two zombies at almost full health over here.
Yep, listen.
Hey. Yes! Triple kill, yes!
Oh, the graves are not necessarily one shot. You can see that I dropped the one in the middle down to like almost dead.
Yeah, I wish those targeters would go away for targets we've disappeared.
They aren't showing up for me.
They only show up pretty occasionally.
Yeah, let's finish killing stuff before I finish killing this maybe over there.
I guess it's...
Okay. Uh-huh. I gotta get ready to kill that last gravestone. Okay. There are those two. Okay, I think we're gonna have to like coordinate this so it's the turn that we kill like everything in the same turn.
Yeah. That's... What else is left? So there's only three things alive.
Mm-hmm.
How much damage does your hammer chick do to that? To the caves?
She took that one down to almost dead. You can see that one in the middle there.
Okay. I didn't know if that was her or somebody else.
I'm actually moving her up. So I'll leave here down to kill this last. I think we're okay like this.
I can kill the middle one with my net chick.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll do that right now, I guess.
It's not a bad idea. Which one's coming back? None of them came back this. Oh, there's one up there.
Top right. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Oh, okay, your bat can hit helmet guys.
Yeah, he doesn't have reduced damage against helmet guys. So that's the issue. I want to leave people like everywhere because they're I'm worried about them reviving.
I feel like there should be a way to tell which one's gonna revive, but I haven't paid attention enough to notice yet.
Yep. All right, one over there revived. Can we kill him in one turn?
Maybe.
Yeah, I'll put her over there too. Her over there. That guy can't quite make it.
Hold on, you can do that. Go there.
Okay, I'm gonna send my lady against the last gravestone.
Should I come help? I'll bring. No. Okay. If we don't get it this turn, we'll get it next turn.
Yep.
Nice.
Double kill. Oh, it's almost dead. Yeah, we just have to finish off. I just gotta make sure those Z-boys stay on the ground. Oh! Once we kill them, they don't come back!
Yes, okay.
We were having to coordinate that shit. I'm just done. We're good. Look at all these bones! It's like a jolly nightmare in here. Well, bones don't grind themselves. Let's bag up a lot of them.
Why would he make bread out of bones?
And the thing, I used to kill people first to get their bones. It's all good keeping all the Z-boys in the ground. Of course, now I can give you the bonus loot. Let's get these back to me oven and bake some tasty bread. Quest complete. MVPP. Person, obviously. Oh yeah, 3 stars. Look at that. High five. 3 stars. Look at all the shit that we have now.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Let's get back to our town and turn in this shit. Run away, 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 run away. Bon appetit. It's completed.
A little bit of healing while we're there. Not that we super need it, but care.
You know, it's important enough. Okay, we'll go back to town, toss all our shit in there inside. So it looks like you can just stop by town to Hattie Haddington. I've unlocked Hattie Haddington, the Soviet surprise, which appears to be a mortar weapon.
Yeah.
Oh no, so the stuff that you got is on the right, the stuff I got is on the left.
Yeah, I was just picking up on that. Okay, so we did 2 quests, sweet.
We have enough gold to unlock another slot for our team. Let's get to the house so we can expand our fighting forces. You unlock the pit. Go to the pit to play unfair challenge against the AI or PvP with friends and strangers. You can play online from inside the pit.
Okay, so.
So you're gonna buy another slot, right?
Yeah, sure, why not?
I don't think I actually have anyone. I do have someone else.
I have Jelly the Bolt.
Okay, I think the menus could use a little bit of work, but I think they're meant for a controller, not a keyboard and mouse.
What is he? He is a mace person, it looks like.
Range, human equipped with a bow. They seem to be able to fire twice as many shots when they haven't been running around.
Oh, the weapons do change. Okay, so...
How so?
If you hover over the different weapons in your category, they do change on the right sometimes.
They change,
it depends on the weapon.
Okay.
So, like, I've got a rolling pin here that does... Oh, that's actually worse. It does 1 less damage, and it weighs 10% more.
Okay, so, like, but, like, some of this is, like, this ice shield gives me defense against ice.
Yeah, so, like, 3 of my potential weapons are exactly the same, so it doesn't matter in that aspect, and the rolling pin is just straight up worse.
You can't equip weapons... but I can turn you in the other hand into Hattie Haddington. Wonderful.
For who?
Look, my Horatio is now Hattie Haddington.
Oh, sweet. I have a. It's just a helmet. I think it's a helmet. Oh, okay. It's shitty. Ah, iron banana. Okay. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. So I now have a guy with a mortar. We'll see how well that works.
Hello. Okay, what can he use? Oh, he doesn't have any cool weapons.
Well, now that we're done with this, I think that's now that our forces are strong enough, we can attack Helmator and get revenge. You unlock the market. The market is located in the city. Go there to purchase items and fighters. We'll check this out. Weapons, 500 each. Mercenaries, weapons. You aren't selling any good weapons. You're selling shit.
Oh, I'm overweight. What happens when... Oh, overweight slows you down.
7,000 gold each. Oh, yeah, reduces your movement by one, right?
Yeah, I need to take that off.
Okay, anyway.
Put a small hat on.
I think that's going to do it for this episode of People. Thank you, everyone, so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to like or comment below. If you'd like to see videos just like this one, please subscribe to the bottom left of the video or in the description section below. Again, thank you, everyone, so much for watching. We'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.